Hello, Alec O'Mara, Media Relations Manager for Unitil here, and I want to talk with you a little bit about Heating Degree Days. Heating Degree Days is a feature that exists on myunitil.com. It's another line that you can see there in regards to your energy usage, and we've gotten a couple inquiries from customer service as to what that is, so we thought we might make this little video and tell you guys a little bit more about it. Heating Degree Days is a measurement tool. What it is, how you get Heating Degree Days, is you look at the average temperature on a given day, and then you subtract or add to 65 degrees Fahrenheit, and that difference is what you call a Heating Degree Day. So let's say the average temperature for a day is 35 degrees outside, which is not atypical for the wintertime. The Heating Degree Day value for a day like that would be 30. 65 minus 35 is 30. What's the value of that? Well, what that does is it tells you how cold it is outside and how much harder your furnace needs to work inside to maintain a comfortable temperature. So you can use that data over time to see how much energy you might be using. If you have a lot of heating degree days in a month, that means that it was pretty cold out there and your furnace is probably working that much harder. If you have a low heating degree day value, that means that it was actually a pretty mild winter and your energy usage should reflect that. This is just another tool that we're giving you guys to learn a little bit more about your energy usage. We have information about this and a lot of other things on unitil.com. We always encourage you to go over there and take a look at things. And for the rest of the winter, we ask you guys to stay warm and stay safe out there.